So we're just outside the assembly chamber where the governor gave his State of the State address just a little while ago, and I'm joined now by State Controller John Chiang. Controller Chiang, I want to know, when you heard the governor's address, did you feel like he has a good handle on numbers? Did you feel like he has a good handle on California's future when it comes to balancing the state budget?
Yeah, the governor made it perfectly clear that we have a high wall of debt that we have to overcome. It's not going to be easy. Obviously, we have great austerity that's taking place throughout the state of California, but we're going to have to work on growth as one of the opportunities to make sure that we give people jobs, that we get out of this economic difficulty that's been hampering the state since 2008.
And Controller Chiang, he took a sort of an upbeat tone, talked about California's future in a positive way, said, you know, the numbers may look bad, but they're not as bad as they were a couple of years ago. Would you agree with his assessment?
Well, if you look at what was taking place this month, 3 years ago, I was warning the state that the state was going to run out of cash. Fortunately, we have enough money, but we're still having difficult times, and that we're going to all have to act together, as the governor indicated, to make sure that we get through the next few years, which are still going to be very challenging.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us.